सदाशिव समारंभां शंकराचार्य मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्तां वंदे गुरु परंपरां। ओम सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ओम शांति शांति शांति। सुखं नित्यं स्वप्रकाशं व्यापकं नाम रूपयोः अधिष्ठानं बुद्ध्यबोध्यं बुद्धिर्दृग्यत्तु निर्मलम् अपारं सर्ववेदांत वेद्यं प्रत्यक्परं महः तदेवाहं नमत्तोऽन्यदिति मे निश्चिताम्। Guru gave the answer to Shishya's question, how Mithya Guru can remove the samsara? The answer is that since samsara is Mithya, therefore Mithya Guru can remove Mithya samsara. Because sadhaka and badhaka, the supporter and remover relationship can be there only between those two entities that have same degree of reality. And regarding this particular rule that sama yayoho parasparam satta samana tayoho eva parasparam sadhakata va badhakata va bhavati, with regard to that certain doubts are raised and answered in the tippani. So tika has got as the granthakara has his own flow, and on that further one sidetrack is done and it is dealt with in the tippani. And the doubt is what? That this rule which you are giving, that the things having same degree of reality alone can have sadhaka bhava, means one can be support to the other, or badhaka bhava as one being remover of the other. That type of rule, that samana satta is required for the sadhakatva badhakatva, that rule is violated. Where it is violated, he gave the example that in Shuktika Rajata, if we see, the Satta of the Adhishthanam and Satta of the Aropya will always be different. And so, Satta of the Shukti is Pratibhasika, Satta of the Rajata is Pratibhasika, and Satta of the Shukti is Vyavaharika. And without Shukti, Rajata cannot appear. Therefore, Shukti is contributor sadhaka for the experience of this Rajata. So for experience Rajata, Shukti is sadhaka. And the Satta of Shukti, the shell, and the Satta of the Rajata, silver, is different. One is Vyavaharika, other is Pratibhasika. So still, they have got sadhakatva sambandha. Shukti is sadhika for this Rajata. Not only that, in Dashtant also, Brahman is Paramarthika and Jagat is Vyavaharika. And you yourself are telling that Brahman is the Karanam. So, Paramarthika Brahma is the Karanam for Vyavaharika Jagat. And Karanatvam is Sadhakatvam. Therefore, Paramarthika Brahma is the Sadhaka for Vyavaharika Jagat. And both of them have different degree of reality. One is Paramarthika, other is Vyavaharika. Still, they have got this Sadhakatva Sambandha. So that is one. Badhakatva also, we are seeing there is a different degree of reality. What? That when Rajata Anubhava is there, then Rajata and Rajata Jnanam, Arthadhyasa and Jnanadhyasa, both of them are Pratibhasika. And their Nivruti, their removal is done by the Shuktigdhanam. Shuktigdhanam is Antakrana Vritti Rupa, Kad Yathartigdhanam. So Shuktigdhanam is Vyavaharika, and Rajata and Rajatagdhanam are Pratibhasika. एंड व्यावहारिका शुक्ति ज्ञानम इज रिमूविंग प्रातिभाषिका रजत एंड प्रातिभाषिका रजत ज्ञानम. सो हियर ऑल्सो इवन दो दे हैव गॉट डिफरेंट डिग्री ऑफ रियालिटी बट वन इज बिकमिंग बाधका फॉर दी अदर. नॉट ओनली दैट इन दाष्टांत ऑल्सो दैट दी Here he talks about only drashtanta. Here he doesn't bring the drashtanta. So he says here the Vishama Satta is there between the Shukti and Vyavaharika Shukti Gdanam and the Pratibhasika Rajata and Rajata Gdanam. So Bhinna Satta are there still, there is Badaka Bhava is there. So up to this we had seen. Now after that also we had seen Atra Evam Samadhanam Bhavati. See, here the answer is in this manner. Atra means with regard to this doubt, the answer is this. What is the answer? The Shukti, Kevala Shukti is not the Adhishthanam for Rajata. Agdana Sahita Rajata, Agdana Sahita Shukti alone is the Adhishthanam for Rajata. And Agdanam, which is called Tula Vidya, is Pratibhasika because it is Dana Nivartya. व्यावहारिक ज्ञान निवर्त्य देयरफॉर इट इज प्रातिभाषिक. सो अज्ञानम तुला विद्या शुक्ति शुक्ति का अज्ञानम विच इज कॉल्ड तुला विद्या सेकेंडरी नॉलेज इज प्रातिभाषिक एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दिस प्रातिभाषिक अज्ञानम अलोन द शुक्ति इज एबल टू बिकम द अधिष्ठान. सो अधिष्ठान रूप शुक्ति इज प्रातिभाषिक अलोन. प्रातिभाषिक अविद्या विशिष्टत्वात् शुक्ति ही प्रातिभाषिक अधिष्ठान भूता शुक्ति ही प्रातिभाषिक एंड प्रातिभाषिक शुक्ति इज द अधिष्ठानम फॉर प्रातिभाषिक रजत एंड देयरफॉर साधकत्व इज इन समान सत्ता ओनली. सो हियर वी मेक क्लेरिफिकेशन द शुक्ति बाय इट्सेल्फ शुक्ति एज शुक्ति शुक्तित्वाव चिन्ना शुक्ति व्यावहारिक अधिष्ठानत्वाव चिन्ना शुक्ति ही इज प्रातिभाषिक. व्हाई? बिकॉज ओनली प्रातिभाषिक विद्या सहित शुक्ति अलोन इज अधिष्ठान दैट अविद्या इज प्रातिभाषिक देयरफॉर प्रातिभाषिक अविद्या सहित शुक्ति आल्सो इज प्रातिभाषिक. एंड सिमिलरली एंड देयरफॉर हियर प्रातिभाषिक शुक्ति इज द अधिष्ठानम फॉर प्रातिभाषिक रजत देयरफॉर समसत्ता का ओनली इज समसत्ता कयोः एव साधक भाव. सिमिलरली ब्रह्म इज बिकमिंग अधिष्ठानम ऑफ जगत. What type of Brahma? Shuddha Brahma cannot be. Because in Shuddha Brahma, na nirodho na chotpatti, na baddho na cha sadhakaha. But only in Maya Sahita Brahma, Mayopadika Brahma alone, this Adhishthanatvam is there. And Maya is Vyavaharika. Therefore, Vyavaharika Maya Sahita Brahma also can be called Vyavaharika. For all practical purpose. So Sangha Dosha has happened. Maya is Vyavaharika, therefore Parabharthika Brahma gets the Sangha Dosha of being called as a Vyavaharika. Like you are having some mischievous company of the mischievous people, so you also will be called mischievous. Then even though one or two have done of the group, other two also will be punished. So similarly, Brahman is Parvartika. But to become Adhishthana, to be referred to as Adhishthana, it has to be Maya Sahita. So Maya Sahitam Brahma also is Vyavaharika because Maya is Vyavaharika. So Vyavaharika Maya Sahitam Brahma is Vyavaharika Brahma, and this Vyavaharika Brahma alone becomes Adhishthanam of this Vyavaharika Jagat. Therefore, the Sadhakatvam is of Samana Satta alone. All right. Here, We have finished the paragraph, no?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, tasmat neha vishama sattakam sadakam kintu samasattakam eva sadakam. Alright. Now, kincha. Now about badakatvam answer is given. Purupakshi has raised this doubt that shuktika gdanam is vyavaharika. Rajata and rajata gdanam is pratibhasika. So, vyavaharika shuktika gdanam is removing pratibhasika rajata and pratibhasika rajata gdanam. So, there is a vishamasatta. Badhaka is vyavaharika and badhya is pratibhasika. So, how do you say that sabasattakayo eva badhya badhaka bhavaha? For that answer is given. This is one way of giving the answer. It is a one prakriya. Following panchapadika kara prakriya, the answer is given. This is not the only answer. Other answer will be given next page. But one answer is given here. And the answer is that when a person knows shuktika, that time this avidya of shuktika, which has caused this rajata and rajata gdanam, that avidya, tula vidya, the tula vidya and mula vidya, what is the difference? Anatma related agdanam is called tula vidya, atma related agdanam is called mula vidya. So, ignorance about the shuktika is called shuktika gdanam or shuktika avidya. The shuktika avidya is tula vidya. And when this shuktika gnanam comes, then shuktika agnanam is not completely destroyed. Why? Because panchapadika prakriya, all tula vidya are non-separate from the mula vidya. So tula vidyas, ghata agnanam, pata agnanam, shuktika agnanam, rajju agnanam, all of them are tula vidya and they are only versions of this mula vidya. So mula vidya alone, with in the particular context, it is called tula vidya. Therefore, what happens when shuktika gnanam comes? Shukti gnanam comes. That time, shukti agnanam is not completely destroyed. Shukti agnanam is remaining hidden, inactive in mula vidya. When the knowledge of the shell comes, that time tula vidya, the shuktika avidya, is not completely destroyed. It is just remaining hidden in mula vidya. Like when pot is broken, pot is not completely destroyed. Pot remains hidden, avyakta, in the clay. Similarly, shuktika, avidya, which is tula vidya, is a version of mula vidya, and that remains hidden, avyakta, inactive in mula vidya. And for that they give one logic, that why do you say that it remains hidden and not destroyed? He said, because again in future, if there is a rope and twilight is there, again the same rope, you can have ignorance after a few days. So, you may have the experience of the rope snake some years ago and now same rope is there, again you can have Brahma. It means that avidya, rajju, vishayaka avidya, tula vidya was not completely gone. It was inactive. Now again it has become active. Alright. And therefore, by Rajju, by the Shukti Gdanam, शुक्ति अविद्या इज नॉट कंप्लीटली डिस्ट्रॉयड, ओनली इट इज लीनः दया भाव प्राप्ति. देन व्हेन विल इट गो अवे? व्हेन मूला विद्या गोज अवे बाय ब्रह्म ज्ञानम, देन ऑल तुला विद्यास विच आर द वर्शंस ऑफ मूला विद्या आल्सो विल गो अवे. And therefore here the Vishama Sattakam, that by Vyavharika Shuktika Jnanam this Avidya goes away is not correct, because Avidya doesn't go away. By Vyavharika Shukti Jnanam Tula Vidya is Badhita, that is not correct. So Badhaka Bhava is not there. Therefore, your drashtanta, that shukti ka shukti jnanam will remove shukti avidya, or it removes even this rajata and rajata jnanam, that is not correct. Even rajata, rajata jnanam, rajata and rajata jnanam also remain hidden. So, when the shukti jnanam comes, three things remain hidden in Mula Vidya. They are not removed by this Shukti Jnana. What are the three things? Shuktika Avidya, Tula Vidya, then Rajata Jnanam and Rajata. All these three things remain obscured, hidden, unmanifest in Mula Vidya. And therefore, this Badhaka Badhya Bhava which you talked about is not there. Alright, so that is said here. Kincha Panchapadikakara Ritya, by the method suggested by Panchapadikakara. Panchapadika is the name of the commentary on the Bhashyam of Shankaracharya on Brahma Sutra. Panchapadika is not the direct commentary on Brahma Sutra. Panchapadika is a commentary on the commentary of Shankaracharya on Brahma Sutra. That Panchapadika. Kara means one who is the composer, the author. The author of Panchapadika is called Panchapadika Kara. This word refers to Padmapadacharya, who was the direct disciple of Shankaracharya. So by his prakriya, by his model, Panchapadika Kara Ritya, by the method or the model given by Panchapadika Kara, Mula Vidya Taha Anya Tula Vidya Nasti. Mula Vidya Taha Anya. Apart from Mula Vidya, Tula Vidya means this secondary avidya, nasti, is not there. Tasmat, therefore, tan nivruttihi means Tula Vidya Nivruttihi. The removal of this Tula Vidya, Shukti Jnanat na bhavati, does not happen by Shukti Jnana. And how it happens? Kintu Brahma Jnanena eva. But it is only by the knowledge of Brahman. Brahma Jnanena Mula Vidya Nivruti. And Mula Vidya Nivruttehe Mula Vidya Avastha Rupa Tula Vidyayaha Nivruti. So by Brahma Jnanam, Mula Vidya is removed. And when Mula Vidya is removed, then all the versions of Mula Vidya called Tula Vidya is removed. And therefore, Brahma Jnanena eva is Tula Vidyayaha Nivruti, natu Shukti Jnanena. Then why, how come we feel that Ajnanam has gone? He says, Parantu Vyabharika Antakkarna Vritti Rupa Shukti Gochara Yathartha Jnanena Shukti Nishtha Avidyayaha Tiraskaraha Bhavati. But, Parantu means, but, व्यावहारिक अंतकरण वृत्ति रूप शुक्ति गोचर यथार्थ धारणा बाय द नॉलेज ऑफ द राइट नॉलेज और राइट नॉलेज रिगार्डिंग द शुक्ति शल एंड दिस राइट नॉलेज इज व्हाट इज द नेचर अंतकरण वृत्ति रूप विच इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ द थॉट ऑफ द माइंड सो बाय द नॉलेज द राइट नॉलेज रिगार्डिंग The shell, the knowledge which is antakrana vritti rupa, by that shukti nishtha vidyayah tiraskara bhavati. By that there is a tiraskara. Tiraskara means obscuring, disappearance of the avidya obtaining in shukti. So, शुक्ति निष्ठा अविद्यायाः और शुक्ति अवच्छिन्न चैतन्य निष्ठा अविद्यायाः तिरस्कारः भवति only the hiding of the avidya obtaining in the shukti happens so tiraskara means not complete destruction only disappearance unmanifestation ततः since शुक्ति निष्ठा अविद्या तिरस्कार is there hidden it is there ततः therefore तत्कार्य रजत तद्ज्ञानयोः अपि तिरस्कारः भवति सिंस अविद्या तुला विद्या इज हिडन देयरफॉर इट्स प्रोडक्ट तत्कार्य तत्कार्य मीन्स शुक्ति का निष्ठ अविद्यायाः कार्य द इफेक्ट ऑफ द इग्नोरेंस ऑफ द शुक्ति शेल व्हाट इज दैट रजत तद्ज्ञानयोः द सिल्वर एंड इट्स कॉग्निशन बोथ ऑफ देम Tiraskara bhavati. Tiraskara means obscuring, hiding happens. So three things remain hidden. When there is a shukti yatharthak dhanam, three things remain hidden. One is the shukti nishta avidya remains hidden and thereby shukti nishta avidya karya rajata and tad dhanam also remains hidden. Ataha, therefore, since this is the case, since there is no destruction, only remains hidden therefore na atra visham sattakam badakam therefore in this case visham sattakam the shukti ka gnanam the gnanam which is having different reality is not a badaka it is not destroyer and here tippanikara says this particular answer is there is not your main or the final answer he says etachcha प्रासंगानुसारी समाधान दिस आंसर इज कॉन्टेक्चुअल आंसर कॉन्टेक्चुअल मैनेजमेंट प्रासंगानुसारी मीन्स इन कीपिंग विद द कॉन्टेक्स्ट इन सब कॉन्टेक्स्ट दिस इज द आंसर गिवन ऑलराइट बट व्हाट इज अवर रियल आंसर फाइनल मेन आंसर ही गिव्स इन द नेक्स्ट पेज So in fact, next page, there is a continuation of this tippani. So one, it should not be there in fact. Because there, Tula Vidya, they have written. But Tula Vidya, it is not explained here. Tula Vidya will be explained later on. In fact, that one should go to the next page one. Okay. Anyway, so continuation of the tippani which is given in the previous page. Tattva drishtya vicharya manetu. However, when the analysis is done, then from the standpoint of tattva, the reality, then adhishthana rupa sadhake, adhishthana gnana rupa badhake cha, samasattakatva niyamaha nasti. So first we are given the samadhanam accepting the rule, abhyupetya vada. Abhyupetya vadena samadhanam uktam purvatra. Earlier the answer was given accepting the rule. So within the rule itself we can manage. But really speaking we don't have the rule. It is something like you know this minister's car. He according to the police traffic police this rule was violated. Then driver is telling, no, that rule we have followed in this manner. The rule is followed. But afterwards, if he is, according to us, it is not followed. Then this person will say, we have a special pass. and therefore we don't have to follow. So this rule is not applicable. So that is the main samadhan. But Siddhanti, if we can, Siddhanti's approach is that if we can manage following the rule, we will not show our what is called disagreement. We want to, if we can manage following a rule, we will give samadhana. But you are too stubborn that we are not happy with this. If this way it is not followed, you are not having consistency and all, then final samadhanam is given now. What is the earlier was abhyupetya vadena samadhanam, now parama samadhanam, the final samadhanam. Tatpadrishtya vicharyamane tu adhishthana rupa sadhake adhishthana gnana rupa badhake cha samasattakatva niyamaha nasti. With regard to sadhaka, the supporter, producer, in the form of adhishthanam. When adhishthanam is the sadhaka for adhyaropita, or adhishthana gnana rupa badhaka, when the destroyer is in the form of the adhishthana gnanam, the knowledge of adhishthanam, in this case, adhishthana rupa sadhaka and adhishthana gnana rupa badhaka, in this case, samasattakatva niyamaha nasti. The rule of the sadhaka and sadhya, badhaka and badhya, should have the same degree of reality. That rule is not applicable. Like irregular expansion of water. Generally, when temperature increases, then the volume will increase. But between this 0 and 4 degree, it is not, it's an irregular one. 0 and 4, no? So, I thought 1 and 4, 0 and 4, no?
Up to 0 it
goes. Up to 0, 0 to 4 it will follow this irregular. Okay. So, generally it is followed. So, Siddhanti says that generally what you say is, what you are saying is right. But in case of Adhishthana Rupa Sadhaka, when Sadhaka is Adhishthana and Adhishthana Jnanam is the Badhaka, in that case this Niyama is not applicable. Tatha, he explains how the explanation follows. Adhishthana rupam sadhakam vishama sattakam eva. Opposite. He said, adhishthana rupa sadhakam. The supporter in the form of adhishthanam is of different degree alone. Is having different degree of reality alone. In fact, one adhishthanam is Vipari, yesterday we saw that in the bracket it was given, adhishthanam is equal to vivarta upadana karana. And vivarta upadana karana definition itself is that vishama sattaka karyasya karanam. And therefore, adhishthana rupa sadhakam vishama sattakam eva. The producer in the form of adhishthanam is always having different degree of reality compared to its effect. Sadhya. What is achieved is called sadhya, and the one which is achieving, or the help, the one with the help of which something is achieved is called sadhaka. So achiever and achieved, there vishama sattaka alone will be there. In the case of adhishthana, when adhishthana is the sadhaka, then between the adhishthana and adhyaropita, which is sadhya, vishama sattaka meva. Na kvachit api samasattakam. In any place, it will not be samasattakam. It will not be having the same degree of reality. Adhishthana gnana swarupam badakam tu kvachit vishamasattakam yatha shukti rajatasya badakam shukti gnanam. Swapna jagataha badakam jagrat gnanam cha badhya pekshaya adhika sattakatvat vishamasattakam. Vachittu samasattakam api bhavati. Regarding badhakam, we are saying that sometimes it is samasattaka, sometimes it is this vishamasattaka. Like what? In Pratibhasika case, it is vishamasattaka. In the case of the samsara, it is samasattaka. That is what is said here. Adhishthana gnana rupa badakam tu kvachit. However, the negator or the destroyer, in the form of the knowledge of adhishthanam, kvachit in some place, vishama sattakam, having different degree of reality. For example, yatha shukti rajatasya badakam shukti gnanam. Just as the remover or negator of the shelf silver means apparent silver is shukti gnanam, is the knowledge of shukti. And the shukti gnanam is vyavaharika and the shukti rajata is pratibhasika. Therefore, here vishama sattakatvam is there. Swapna jagatah badakam jagrat gnanam cha badhya apekshaya adhika sattakatvat vishama sattakam. Just as shukti gnanam is badhya apekshaya compared to what is negated, adhika satta, shukti gnanam has got higher degree of reality. Therefore, shukti gnanam has got the vishama sattakatvam. It is vishama sattakam. It is having different degree of reality. So, shukti gnanam is vyavaharika and shukti rajata is pratibhasika. And compared to pratibhasika, shukti rajata, the shukti is ashukti gnanam is vyavaharika, the higher degree of reality. Therefore, it is vishama sattakam. And another example, swapta jagatah badakam jagrat gnanam cha. The knowledge of the waking state, I am awake, that knowledge is badakam, is the negator of swapna jagatah, dream world. And that jagrat gnanam is vishama sattakam. Jagrat gnanam, that aham devadattah purushah aham atra suptah, I am sleeping here, etc. This knowledge is higher degree of reality. Badhya apekshaya adhika sattakatvat. Because of having higher degree of reality compared to what is negated. Now here badhya means swapta jagat. And badaka jagrat gnanam, having higher degree of reality. Therefore vishama sattakam, it is having different degree of reality. So, in some cases, the knowledge will be having different degree of reality. Badaka, this adhishthana jnana rupa badaka, we can have different degree of reality. Whereas, kvachittu samasattakam api bhavati. In fact, only one case is there. Whereas, in some case, samasattakam api adhishthana jnanam bhavati. In some case, the knowledge of the adhishthanam is having same degree of reality. How? What is the example? Yatha vyavaharika jagatah badakam brahma jnanam. The knowledge of Brahma is badakam, is negator of vyavaharika jagatah, of the empirical world. And brahma jnanam as a happening is vyavaharika. And therefore, the Brahma Jnanam is Vyavaharika and the Badhya, Badhya also is Vyavaharika. Badhya Kim? Jagat. So, Jagat which is negated is Vyavaharika and the Brahma Jnanam which is negating Badhaka is also Vyavaharika. So, here in this case, it is Samasattaka. So, we cannot have a general rule that Badhaka will always be Samasattaka. Sadhaka, in fact, is at always vishama sattaka. Adhishthana rupa sadhaka, not every sadhaka. Adhishthana, when it is a sadhaka, it is always vishama sattaka. Badhaka can be vishama sattaka or samasattaka. Okay? Alright. Parantu, mithya jnanam eva, mithya vastunaha, badhaka miti niyamo bhavatyeva. But the knowledge, mithya jnanam, that the knowledge which is mithya, here in the context of the jagat, brahma jnanam which is mithya, that alone is mithya vastunaha badakam, is the negator of mithya vastu. And iti niyamaha bhavati eva, this new rule is there. Here mithya jnanam can be understood in two ways. Mithya cha tad jnanam cha. Knowledge which has ontological status of being mithya, such mithya jnanam, which is brahma jnanam, in this context. Brahma Jnanam, which is Mithya Jnanam, that alone is the Badaka for Mithya Vastu. And that Niyama Bhavatyeva, that rule is there. Or Mithya Jnanam is Mithyatva Jnanam. Something is unreal. That knowledge alone is creating negation of unreal thing. That rule is definitely there. Panchadashi will say that Badha, the negation of something is what? Mithyatva Nishaya only. Badaka means what? One who does Badha. It's called Badaka. And Badha is in the form of what? Mithyatva Nishaya. Therefore, he says Mithyatva Jnanam Eva Mithya Vastuna Badakam. The knowledge that something is Mithya, does not have existence apart from the Adhishthanam, that knowledge alone is the Badakam. Iti Niyama Bhavati Eva. The negation of unreal thing will be only by Mithya Jnanam, not by anything else. That Niyama Bhavati Eva. That rule is definitely there. Whether in Jagrat or Swapna, whether you are taking about the negation of the dream world by the Jagrat Jnanam, or you take this negation of the world, Vyavaharika Jagat, by Brahma Jnanam. Whatever you take, Mithyatva Jnanam alone is the Badaka for the Mithya Padartha. Alright. Iti Niyama Bhavatyeva. Tasmad Yoktaha Yaha Niyamaha Sa Adhishthana Rupa Sadakam Adhishthana Jnana Rupa Badakam Cha Vina Avashishta Padartha Vishayakaha Iti Gdeyam. So Siddhanti gives the Vyavastha, refinement. He said the rule which you have given, that Samasattakayoho Badaka Sadaka Bhavaha, that rule, this Tasmad Ihoktoho Yaniyaman, the rule which was told here by you, that is Avashishta Padartha Vishayaka. It is related to other things. Other than what? Adhishthana Saha Niyamaha, Adhishthana Rupa Sadakam Vina. Vina means other than, except this Adhishthana Rupa Sadaka, the supporter in the form of Adhishthanam, and Adhishthana Rupa Badaka, Adhishthana Jnana Rupa Badaka, the negator in the form of the knowledge of Adhishthanam. So Adhishthana Rupa Sadaka is an exception to the rule you have given. And Adhishthana Jnana Rupa Badaka is an exception to the rule you have given. Other than these two cases, you are right. So the water, the volume increases when the temperature increases, right? But only other than this 0 to 4. So similarly here, Siddhanta is saying that your rule is applicable only except two situations. Adhishthana Rupa Sadaka it is not applied, and Adhishthana Jnana Rupa Badaka it is not applied. Alright. This is the answer here. Now, having clarified this, that some Mithya Samsara can be removed by Mithya Guru Vedanta, then finally the Acharya said, in this context, what is to be noted? Chaitanya Paramarthiki Satta Asti, Chaitanya Bhinneshu Mithya Padartheshu Vyavharika Vyavhariki Va Pratibhasika Va Pratibhasiki Va Satta Asti. Only consciousness has got absolute existence. Anything other than consciousness, all Mithya Padartha, either they will have Vyavharika, empirical existence, or Pratibhasiki, this subjective existence. This particular idea will be elaborated. What is Vyavharika Satta? What is Pratibhasiki Satta? What is Paramarthika? Those details we'll see in the next class. Om Purnamada Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Harihi Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha.